Hey, wake up! It's time to get your morning started. And what better way than topping up the cup with your host, Mr. Second 50, Frank Moffatt.
Good morning. Beautiful sunny day out there. A little bit of a breeze, but warm. Warm, warm, warm for Calgary. Yeah, about 25, 26. You gotta love that kind of stuff, especially in the morning. Woo-hoo. So anyway, today, what are we going to talk about? Today, let's talk about family. You know, I had the privilege of living in Bangkok, Thailand for 7 years. And I got to see how deeply rooted Asian families are. I mean, you know, certainly some of them go and live in other countries, but family ties are so strong in Asia. I mean, over here, I mean, I can look back at my life and I remember, boy, you know, I went like months and months without talking to my parents. And my boys can do the same thing. They can go months, 6 months even without talking to me. They're lost. But anyway, the point is that over here, we get caught up in our careers and we get focused on our intentions and our loves and our desires, and we stay in that little tiny sphere of self. And over in Asia, well, they still have that self thing going on. They've managed to intermingle it. So self and family are very tight. And I don't really know why that is, but I know that, you know, if you look at things, you know, about Asian people, you find that they have various different ways of looking at things. Like here in North America, we like to go from A to B, deal with the problem. Over there, they like to go all over the place, and the reason for that is they don't want to make a mistake. They want to check everything out before they go to the final conclusion. Anyway, as a family, we've got to remember that families are important. And, you know, I was very blessed that I was able to spend the last 5 years with my mom and dad and have quality time, be there for them. And I really think that I would have never done that had I not gone to Asia and seen how Asian people are so immersed in family. So today, let's top up the cup to family. Keep smiling.